You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. You think I'm being stupid?
I think? You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Laofei? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but... I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father... You've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Okay.
Huh. Stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. 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 Like that?
Well then. Other home. Other home. Other home.
Do I have to run up for every takedown?
And figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angrabota a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into?
What were you thinking?
I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Oh. Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone? Do you seek death?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe? Sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it, but I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Whoa, a Valkyrie.
No. Remember us?
Not sure this is a Valkyrie we've met, lad.
How do you know?
She's corporeal, but different. Looks like the bastard's finally done it.
I don't want to fight you.
This is unexpected. Oh, I can't do that to her.
Can we beat her?
We have beaten a Valkyrie before. We will again.
Oh, here we go. I was just trying to pick up the health, too. Valor?
She's not messing about, is she?
No.
Father,
Jesus.
Are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir.
That was close.
Please stop. We can free you.
I think she's free enough, lad.
What?
Every agony, every violation imaginable.
No! Wow.
Atreus! You do not want this! Calm your mind! Control it! She was our friend. Atreus. Atreus.
Maybe what?
For the moment, you're of more use to me alive.
Atreus, home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh, Your Majesty. A pleasure to see you again.
Ragnifer. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
To remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
Oh. Valor uses rage to heal rather than harm. Set courage to assist rage path at any time. Oh, cool.
If you are still bound, how will we travel?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
You were right. Hold on. I want to check this rage thing. I think I'd rather have Fury. I want to drink something, but I can't. I got surgery in a few hours, and I'm not allowed to drink past midnight.
Where would you muck spouts even be without me?
What is it you expect to need Kratos for, Highness?
Clearly, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your goddessy way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
Because you didn't. I got an old drinking buddy I've been meaning to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you mokes a hand's gonna end me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
Cause last I heard tell, she was running with that beefwit brother of yours.
Freyr.
Brother.
Is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise. Scroat, too.
I can feel the pool of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Muggier than a Muspelheim shit pit out.
And nearly as fragrant. Suppose Fimbulwinter's to blame. But if it helps these two find peace...
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone.
Alright, that's gonna be the end of this video. If you made this far, thanks for watching. I will see you guys in the next video.